A very refreshing good morning to my dear students. Today we will learn chapter number 6, health and disease. Consider a situation when we feel that we are not able to perform a daily activity smoothly. We decide to visit a doctor because we ensure about a certain signals being exhibited by our body. This body unusual feeling is called an illness. After waiting for long, when we finally get to speak all about our symptoms to the doctor, we suggest some test and on the basis of the results, he confirms medical condition. This actual condition that causes us to have discomfort is what we call a disease. So, in this session, let's understand in detail the link between disease and health. Good health. Good health is a state of well-being of body and mind and being free from disease. What is disease? A disease is an illness that affects the health of a person. In case of disease, our body does not function properly. Causes of disease. Most of the diseases are caused by microorganisms. The disease causing microorganisms are called germs. They are bacteria, viruses, protozoa, and fungi. Germs enter the body of a healthy person when he or she comes in contact with an infected person. The germs start growing and reproducing inside the body and keep increasing in number, causing damage to the body cells. These germs cannot be seen with the naked eye because they are very small. These can be seen only under a microscope. These germs are carried from a sick person to a healthy person either by direct contact or through air, food, water, or insects. Some common diseases like cholera, measles, malaria, etc. are caused by different microorganisms. Types of diseases. There are two types of disease. First, communicable disease. Second, non-communicable disease. The disease which is spread from one person to another are called communicable disease. ऐसे बीमारी जो एक person से दूसरे person में फैलती है उसे हम communicable disease कहते हैं. Spread of communicable disease. These diseases are spread through direct contact. Many diseases spread through direct contact with a sick person or by sharing common things like clothing, towel or a handkerchief, etc. Diseases like chickenpox, measles, mumps and ringworm spread through direct contact. Communicable disease is spread from through air also. When a person suffering from a disease, cough, sneezes or spits, the disease-causing germs come out into the air and spread all around. When a healthy person breathes in this air, the germs enter his body and make him sick. Common cold, flu, and tuberculosis spread through air. Communicable disease spread through contaminated food and water also. Food can be a source of germs. If it is not washed or cooked properly, is stale or is handled with unclean hands, vegetables and fruits should be washed with clean water and stored carefully. Unclean water is the carrier of germs of many diseases like typhoid, food poisoning, diarrhea, jaundice, etc. Communicable disease is spread through animal bite also. Some animals carry germs of different diseases in their body. Their bite may transfer these germs to the victim and hence the disease and hence cause the disease. Diseases like rabies spread through a dog bite. कुत्ते के काट लेने से हमको कौन सी बीमारी होती है? Rabies. Communicable disease also spread through insects. Some insects also carry the germs. The living organisms which carry disease causing germs are called vector. यहाँ पे vector का मतलब क्या है? Mosquito. Okay? When these vectors bite a sick person, they suck in blood containing germs of the disease. When the same insect bites a healthy person, the germs are transferred to him. The common diseases spread by insect bites are malaria, dengue, etc. आप सबको पता है मच्छर के काटने से कौन सी बीमारियाँ होती है? मलेरिया, डेंगू. Some insects like housefly carry disease causing germs on their feet. कुछ housefly जो होते हैं, जो हमारे घर पर नॉर्मल जो हम मक्खियाँ देखते हैं, ये जो मक्खियाँ होती है क्योंकि ये गंदे गार्बेज में बैठती है, मतलब गंदगी, कूड़ा, कचरा वहाँ पर बैठती है और वहाँ की जो गंदगी उनके पैरों पर स्टिक हो जाती है और वही फिर वो गंदे पैरों से अपने हमारे घर के अंदर एंटर करते हैं और फिर हमारे घर पर रखे सामानों के ऊपर बैठ करके उसको क्या करते हैं? इन्फेक्ट कर देते हैं. दे सिट ऑन फिल्थी गार्बेज इन ऑर्डर टू गेट फूड. The germs stick to their feet from garbage. When the same housefly sits on the food or clothing, the germs are likely to reach there. Mosquitoes and houseflies are the most common vectors. Prevention of communicable disease. Communicable disease से कैसे बचा जा सकता है? चलिए देखते हैं. We can prevent communicable diseases if we follow some simple safety measures as regular habits. However, if we fall sick, we should take proper medication, adequate rest, and eat a suitable diet. The common safety measures are: the surrounding should be kept clean. हमारा आसपास का एरिया साफ और सुथरा होना चाहिए. House waste should be thrown into covered dustbin. घर का कूड़ा कचरा डस्टबिन में ही थ्रो करना चाहिए. Taking bath regularly, wearing clean clothes and washing hands before and after meals. हमको डेली नहाना चाहिए, साफ सुथरे कपड़े पहनना चाहिए, खाना खाने से पहले अपने हाथों को अच्छे से धोना चाहिए. Eat fresh food and drink clean water. Uncovered food from a roadside stall should not be eaten. हमको ताज़े फलों का सेवन करना चाहिए और साफ सुथरा पानी पीना चाहिए. बाहर रोड की तरफ खुले हुए में स्टॉल में जो खाने का फूड आइटम जो बिकता है उसे हमें नहीं खाना चाहिए. वाटर शुड नॉट बी अलाउड टू कलेक्ट इन और अराउंड द डिजीजेस. Disinfectants and antiseptic should be used to destroy germs. Sunlight is a natural disinfectant. Allow plenty of sunlight to enter the house. Disinfect and antiseptic should be used to destroy germs. जब हम अपने घर की साफ सफाई कर रहे होते हैं तो ये disinfectants हमको उस साफ सफाई में ज़रूर यूज़ करना चाहिए. सूर्य की जो रोशनी होती है वो एक नेचुरल डिसइंफेक्टेंट है. सूर्य की रोशनी हमें अपने घर के अंदर आने देना चाहिए जिससे कई कीटाणु जो है वो नष्ट हो जाते हैं. कीप द हाउस वेल वेंटिलेटेड. हमारा घर जो है वो ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा वेंटिलेटेड होना चाहिए, मतलब खिड़कियाँ खुली हुई होना चाहिए और रोशनी अंदर की तरफ आनी चाहिए. और डॉक्टर शुड बी कंसल्टेड इमिडिएटली इन केस ऑफ एन एनिमल बाइट और अ डिसीज़. अगर आपको कोई जानवर ने काट लिया है तो आपको किसी अच्छे डॉक्टर को कंसल्ट करना चाहिए. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड द चैप्टर वेरी वेल.